So my damn toilet's broken. I can't get it fixed because I called the maintenance man. He doesn't want to come up here because he's scared of the damn coronavirus. And I'm not going out there to piss because I'm scared of the damn coronavirus too. So I'm forced to pee off my balcony.
Hey. Thank you, man. The grocery store was all out of water. You saved my life.
People are sick!